Chinese American literature. Chinese American literature is the bodily literature produced in the United States by writers of Chinese descent. This genre began in the 19th century and flowered in 20th century with such authors as Sui Sin Phal, Frank Chin, Maxim Hong, Kingston, and Amy Tam. Characteristic and the themes. Chinese American literature deals with the many topics and themes. A common topic is the challenges, both inner and outer, of assimilation in a mainstream white American society by Chinese American. It's the same as when the African Americans wrote about the white American society and themselves. The alienation concept are the most in common in the diasporic literature and Chinese American or the Jewish or Indian Americans or any other country diasporic literature. Another common themes in that the interaction between the generation, particularly older Chinese born and younger American born generation. So question of identity and the gender are often dealt with. 19th century Chinese American literature. 19th century Chinese American literature has only recently come to study, as much it was written in a Chinese and this Chinese language written of the Chinese Americans immigrants have only recently been made available. 19th century Chinese American writers were primary works and the students. These early Chinese American authors produced the autobiography as well as the novels and poems, mostly Cantonese. Many wrote in the both English and Chinese, and sometimes exploring the similar themes in each language. Sometimes translation their own work from the language into the other, and tone as well as the content difference, as Chinese American writers in English dealt with the rampant stereotype with the yellow peri. Among with these early Chinese was Yung Wing, the first Chinese student to graduate from American University. 20th century Chinese American. Chinese American literature written of 20th century in written almost exclusively in English. Edith Maud Eaton, writing as Sui Sin Phal, was one of the first Chinese American authors to publish the fiction in English. Although her works, first published in the teens, were not rediscovered or repeated until 1995. In the 1930s, the Li Yutang, My Country and My People, and The Importance of Living became a bestsellers. Chinese American authors became the more prolific and accepted after the lifting the Chinese Exclusion Act. Authors who achieved the success in the 1950s included C.Y. Lee, though the flower drum song was made into the Roger and the Hammerstein musical, and Jed Snow Wong, author of The Fifth Chinese Daughter. In 1970s saw the further progress, the playwright Frank Chin play and the Chicken Cook cinema became the first play by an Asian American to be produced as the major New York production. Maxim Hong Kong Kingston won the National Book Critics Circle Award in 1976, The Woman Warrior, Memory of the Childhood Ghost Among. In the 1980s, the David Henry Havoc won the Obie Award for his play F.O.B. as well as the Tony Award for the best play for his Mr. Butterfly. Beto Bao Lord's Spinning Moon became an international bestseller and American Book Awards nominee. Amy Tan's The Joy Love Club was the published and imaged popularly and wide, though universal acclaim. This book stay in the New York Times bestseller list over the 40 weeks and won the National Book Award, the Los Angeles Times Book Prize, and the Commonwealth Gold Award. The Joy Luck Club was produced as the major motion picture in 1993 and was nominated for the Best Picture. So, in the 1990s, it was further grown as the David Lynch received the acclaim of his short story collection, The Pan's Love, and the Eric Liu collected the memories essay in the acclamation, The Asia, Notes of the Native Speaker. Currently active, acclaimed Chinese-American author is Grace Jin, Shirley Gordon Lin, and Sandra Teaching Lo. Shou Wong's novel American Needs, published in 1996 and was adapted into the independent feature film entitled American Needs in 2009. Now, Frank Chin and the others have been a vocal critical of popular Chinese-American authors, particularly Chinese-American woman authors such as the Maxine Hong Christian, Amy Tan. Chin agrees that the Tan and the other paint of the world is the Chinese-American most beauty, the icy groupie even the Chinese culture. The others have criticized the Chinese-American authors, woman author especially, for criticizing sexism in a Chinese culture. In doing, the critics argue that the women are the participating the racial contradiction of the Chinese and the Asian American men, who are already maternity and the second, the feminized by mainstream white American culture. Playwright Frank Chin, in a San Francisco Chronicle Dead Book Selection article, Dead Mind in the 1990s. Some of these the critics are deplored by the anger over the way which the female Chinese American authors have portrayed the sexism and the patriarchy in the empirical China. The way which male criticizes the something sometimes unfair. For example, Maxine Hong Christian has been criticized for her claim in The Woman Warrior that in Chinese, the character woman is also the character of the slave. The critics of the Christian claim that while slave or constrained the woman, it is only as a radical in indicate the pronunciation of the characters. So, I hope you enjoy our lecture and information about Chinese American literature. Thank you.